Hi, this is Patrick Everson for Covers.com, coming to you from the Cosmopolitan Sportsbook right here on the Las Vegas Strip. Happy to be joined by Will Bernanke. He is with CG Analytics, which supplies odds to this great sportsbook here. Will, we're heading into baseball's postseason. We gotta get through the weekend. Not all the matchups are set, but let's take a look at World Series futures odds. Just kind of run through the list of a handful of the top teams there.
Yeah, well, I want to give the most current ones. So right now we got Houston and Cleveland at 3-1. They're our favorites. Mm-hmm. The Dodgers 3.5-1. The favorites to come out of the National League.
Sure.
The Red Sox and Cubs are both 6-1. Washington's 8-1, and right now the Yankees are 9-1.
All right, very good. So the co-favorites are both in the American League,
yeah,
and the defending National, the defending World Series champions Cubs, 6-1.
6-1, right.
All right, very good. What, you know, from a liability perspective, who is a team that CG is probably most rooting against?
Right now it's the Dodgers, you know, being a quasi home team here in Vegas, you know, a lot of LA transplants, a lot of people visiting from California, and the Dodgers having not won a World Series since 1988. A lot of sentimental future bets on the Dodgers, and I think people, including myself, I'm buying in when they looked unbeatable in the middle of the season.
Absolutely, they were untouchable, and as you said, we were talking off camera, you said they're starting to, you know, warm up a little bit at the end of the year,
Yeah.
So the timing's good for that. How about a team that you guys would, let's flip that around. Who's a team you'd really like to see win?
Surprisingly, the Boston Red Sox.
That is surprising. Let's hear.
Yeah, no, the Red Sox, just not a lot of futures on the Red Sox. I think people cashed in on their futures when they won in 04, breaking the curse of the Bambino.
Sure. That's interesting because they're such a public team. That's got to be surprising to CG.
Just like the Cubs last year, people cashing their Cubs tickets from the curse of the Billy Goat. Mm-hmm. And all those sentimental Cub tickets year after year, cashing in last year.
All right, very good. So there you have it. A little look at World Series futures odds leading into the playoffs here from the Cosmopolitan Sportsbook and all of CG Technology books. We got the Astros and the Indians, both in the American League, running the shortest favorites. And they are rooting against the Dodgers and the CG, and they are rooting for the Red Sox, believe me. All right, very good, Will. Thanks a lot for your insights. We appreciate it.
My pleasure.
For Covers.com, I'm Patrick Everson. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and give us a follow on Twitter @Covers.